boys out here.
Shit.
Are you feeling it?
I'm tired, bro. It's early as fuck. For me. For me.
Bro, I think I went to sleep like 2:30.
It's not that bad.
I was up watching the boys, bro. I was finishing the last season.
Bro, they came out with a new
shit hard. Nah, it's season 4. I'm behind.
That shit pop.
That shit crazy as fuck, bro.
That nigga home later.
I gotta clear the ammo.
Wait. I gotta make this shit cinematic, nigga.
Alright, take two.
Having real ammo.
We halfway finished the damn booth yesterday. Had to bring some extra materials. I'm about to go ahead and get the beer right.
Whole lot of blood, sweat, and tears went into this motherfucker.
Damn, we slaved for 3 hours, bro. I got cuts on my hands and shit like that.
I got cuts on my heart from doing this shit.
I got this ice box where my heart used to be. You feel me? I'm so cold.
All right, what's next step?
Hang more shit? Yeah, hang more shit.
All right, we about to hang more shit. See, look, this is why I fuck with these niggas. Real fashion. Look.
Nobody is coming like this. This is not Atlanta fashion. This is not flare drip. Oh, God.
Bro, that shit, it was hard, bro. It's kind of fucked up.
How many hours that shit took you to make my hair?
This, I had to cut it. It probably took me like 3 hours. This was an easy fabric.
And what's that?
It's like PU.
Crazy.
I had to do that shit by hand, so that took like an hour.
That shit crazy. Look, real drip, real fashion. Look at it. The nigga's hitting the infamous spin, bro. Like, 1,000 plus ore.
Why the fuck you ain't got one yet?
2 million plus ore.
That shit crazy.
2 million plus ore.
What up, boy? Y'all good?
Yeah.
They got a crazy setup here.
If we wasn't in the back, nigga, like.
Oh, yeah, nah.
Well, we gonna be on a recap, though.
Nah, for sure.
They ain't all the way done yet.
But. How you feeling about the booth?
It's good. That nigga be finishing. Oh, in my face, bro.
Nah, this shit wide ain't it.
I'm camera shy.
Nigga, you're a content creator.
I don't know.
I'm a content creator that don't like content.
Shit, aren't we all? Let's do this shit for the money.
Whoa, I didn't say all that, man. I wanna be a great. You feel me? Like, I wanna be like a fucking household name. Everybody be using Virgil, but like,
you wanna be you.
Exactly, man. Like, I wanna do something different, man. I wanna be bigger, better. Nice. Type shit, like.
That's
what
I want, bro. Yeah. It's downtown. This is what we gonna be on, bro. I got everything. My shit is.
That shit modded?
Hell yeah. I got this shit from on eBay from Japan, and then I had a friend that modded it here, Devon.
Oh,
this shit was free. Oh yeah, I got all this shit for the guy. This my favorite.
Hell yeah.
Snowboard
game?
Yes.
Shit, bro. Yes. If you missed out on the PSP era, bro, that shit over.
Showtime.
So.
Protocol
to
respect the venue here at Atlanta
Expo
Center North and Atlanta Streetwear Market. Thank you.
Thank you.
How you feeling
about it so far? What's going on, man?
How
you? What's good? Chilling. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We back and forth.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? What's up with you?
This wrong.
Yeah. What's up with you? Yeah, we got Matt. Yeah. That shit hard as fuck. Appreciate you, bro. Y'all boys good?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, they're gonna lock in today, you know what I'm saying? Make some money, huh? Always. Yeah. Network vibe, yes, kick it, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely.
All that good shit.
Yeah, it's been tired. I'm tired as fuck.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
I still got more
0 hours of sleep.
Oh, God. Running off fumes in this bitch trying to make money.
Bro, no sleep. Like, niggas went to sleep at 6, got right back up.
Oh, yeah, nah. I had to go to sleep. I was just gonna finish everything today. I still gotta do some more, like, sewing a little bit.
Yeah. I know you work. You got that shit on?
Yeah.
Uncle, so where you at? You at a safe spot?
We see the jersey.
Hard little boot.
Oh, these bags. Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, bro. They selling straight vinyls? These bitches hard.
Nah, they, I think they vinyl carriers.
Vinyl carriers, oh.
That's even harder.
Oh,
yeah,
these bitches crazy. I wonder how they, see? Is that like laser? What is this shit called?
I think this might be tapestry.
Tapestry?
But it's like on a thinner. On thinner, fabric. See, that's different.
Yeah, that's different. But, like, that's the shit I'm trying to get into accessories, bro. Folks love accessories.
Bro, I hope the trend ain't, like, Jesus and all that, bro. Because I've been seeing a lot of people doing shit.
Yeah,
like,
most of them folks don't even go to church.
Nah, for real. Like,
oh, my boy.
How you doing, my brothers? What's up? Hey, they got those shit. Hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, what up, nigga? I was
what's up, man? You good?
Yes, sir.
Baby,
show. Hey, man. Yeah, for real. Hey, man. Hey, man, we appreciate you, my brother. Hold on. Oh, come on down to the motherfucking toe. Down to the motherfucking toe, nigga.
Church.
Hey, man, for sure. Church, appreciate you, my brother. Hey. Huh? Oh, yeah, I just moved out here on God not too long ago.
We gotta lock in.
Yeah, for sure.
What's up, man?
I'm on, like, Decatur.
Decatur
type shit.
What?
Hey, man.
What is that, the north side?
I don't know, shit. Nigga, you tell me, nigga.
Nigga, I'm not from here. I just stay here.
Oh, yeah.
North side.
That's north side? Yeah. Yeah, I'm all the way in Fayetteville, nigga.
Hey, for sure, man.
Yeah.
But I got them from fucking around and did my deposit too late, and they moved me over. I was really supposed to be, I was where the brand's diet. Mm-hmm. I was the diet, the graveyard.
Damn.
And I hit them, and I was like, because the whole time, I got them, I put my shit through. I was like, because they be, I was about to get close as fuck to the door. But first, they showed me the shit layout before they even sent the layout. And then I literally sent my deposit. I'm like, oh yeah, I sent this shit. I thought I did.
Yeah.
And got them Zelle trying to confirm through Chase. And the whole time, I'm late on my deposit, late on my remainder. They put me down there.
Like, hold on. What are you doing?
They're like, they ain't pay remainder. I paid that. It's okay. Basically, you can do. Is in the outskirts of the inside.
It's cool.
It's cool. I'm in the middle, but
yeah.
It's cool. I ain't never been this fuck far out. Then that big ass canvas fucking moving.
Yeah, right.
Hey man, if you ain't subscribed to SJ, what you doing, bruh? Like, if you ain't like the video, what you doing, bruh? Come on, man. Do better, man. Yes, come on, man.
You heard him. All right, twin.
Yes, sir.
Hey man, check out 1019, man.
Yeah. Flavors, different flavors in them all, folks. Check out the mannequin, Chris Seal. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh,
these cows. My Instagram, backend.jr. backend.jr.
Shin Budokan?
Is it?
I don't know what this is. Oh no, this? I think this is Xenoverse.
Trash. This is Bay 1
I got
this streetwear, man.
Oh, man.
And also a special shout out to Controllerize in the building.
Ooh.
Video games in there. Bro, let's get ready to clean out our boots.
All right, so what square is punch?
Square, I think, yeah, square, it's like square. I think this. Punch. Heavy kick or heavy punch. Light punch, heavy punch. Light kick, heavy kick. All
right.
And then I think you block with one of the triggers.
All right. Wait, let me see. Quick.
nah, bro. I ain't fucking with that, bro.
Why not, bro?
Bro, I ain't hell nah. Say Autobots open, stupid ass. Look at
that
shit, man.
You ready to make some money, though?
Yeah, hopefully working on some money. Hopefully working on some... Oh, I'm tripping. I ain't even went home to change my fit yet. I'm tripping.
When you gonna go change? How the hell are you gonna get back in?
Come on.
In the official Atlanta shoe that is market, all the rules are in the
type shit, you feel me? Huh? Shit, this gay nigga? Fish scale.
Niggas keep stopping and just saying shit. The ore is just overly pee right now.
I gotta take some pics.
You feel me? Real classy tactical, you feel me?
You gonna have that boot?
With the red?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Stop playing, man. And I made my pants. And I made these pants, man.
Not capital, it's real.
Not capital, bro.
Yeah, this one
too. Not doing capital.
That's a cute little fit.
Cute little fit.
Yeah, you got some cute clothes.
Thank you,
cute Tim's.
I feel like you only gave me a compliment because I gave you a compliment.
Was that a compliment? I'm trying to figure that out.
What? My nigga's in a briefcase.
That boy's trying to get his picture taken. No cap. We're going to be the face of the streetwear next time. We're going, gang. Straight. See it, man.
42 shit, man. What's going on?
Literally murdered. Like, not in a good way. Like, in a deviously maniacal, like, psychotic way. Like, that's how bad he killed his bitch with them shoes.
I agree.
Love my girl, no other girl. My mom ain't a girl, my mom a woman.
What about your sisters?
My sisters is like...
All right, bro.
Your wife.
What? You gonna be here. Huh? I should have asked you. You gonna be here. You see it, man. You see it. Can't be the back row, nigga. Yes, sir.
Me and Twin about to do another walk. Every time we step out, folks be like, damn, y'all little foul. They're like, get in my TikTok.
Stop, niggas, bro. Can you get on my fit TikTok, bro?
Oh, God, can you get on my fit TikTok?
Man.
Yeah, bro.
How you doing? Cool.
Can't help but have
you. That boy's cool.
Come check it out. We got all the shit. You know what I'm saying? I got one.
No face.
My favorites right here. You know what I'm saying? Got this shit right here. Nigga, talk about it.
Tank's moving now.
Yo. Here with my boy, what's your name?
Nope. Supreme,
yo. Hey. Shit, what you shooting on? What's that, Sony?
A74.
Sony fan? Oh my, but I'm jealous, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm gonna cook something out right here. Watch how they come out live.
It was a good day.
I made 170,000, nigga.
He made 270,000. I made 500 bands. It's a light day.
270,000.
It's pretty light day.
It's really like that.
I made an M and I ain't even sell shit.
And tomorrow is gonna be a light day, bro. I'm gonna make 120,000 tomorrow, nigga.
Hey, you see? If you see a one in there, I'm pussy.
Yesterday was lit. I ain't gonna lie. Shit was fun as fuck. We gonna see what the day talking about. Show y'all the fit in a second. Hold on.
Yeah. Yeah. I go goddamn Tiffany. Goddamn, feel me?
Goddamn.
I hope I ain't busting too hard.
Tell them boys where to go shopping.
Shit, go shop at goddamn Pornhub.com, man.
Huh?
Nah. Damn. I ain't getting no video for no
10 niggas. You said 10 niggas. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Nah, you get views.
You get views? Probably like, what, 100, 200? Nigga ain't getting views like me and my
shit.
My
they coming,
we
though.
We run YouTube. Yeah, nigga, I'm Mr. Okay. Beast, little brother, nigga. Y'all niggas don't know what's going on, nigga. My boy Lil Beast got down. Lil Beast, nigga. Wait, Lil Beast, nigga. That my little brother, nigga.
Nah.
I'm 26, man. He 24. Lil Beast, that my little brother.
You hear this top tier yapping right now?
Hey, he went up on YouTube. He made sure the family straight, nigga. Now I'm putting goddamn watches on my finger.
So you ain't gonna, you gonna go to his next, what's that? Last one to lead a box, win $1 million?
Yeah, yeah. Matter of fact, we're gonna do 20 clothing brand owners in the box for $1 million. Shit, I inspired him to do it, because he didn't want to do it, because he like, that shit ain't gonna go up.
Shit.
I said, bro, it's worth it. He said, it ain't worth it, but I gotta pay him $1 million, though. Like, if he don't get the money back on the views, he's like, I gotta pay him. But it's all good. Hey.
Where'd you learn to yap like that, bro?
Life about risk, bro.
Some shit you got now, the step money somewhere got now. This one she's stepmommy side on.
Show me the count. Listen, he got real alpaca coochie hair on the fucking shock.
Peruvian alpaca pussy hair.
What's good, bro? We out here. You know, I'm liking it. I'm not gonna lie. The second day is a little bit more dead, but that's okay because I mean, most people are trying to pop up for the first day, but it's good vibes, you know, good people. Everybody's cool. I didn't expect it. I'm from Canada, so I was coming to the States being like, all right, they might be a little stingy here and there, but you know, people are cool. I was here, what was it, yesterday?
Yeah.
Or the day before? I was taking OD time to get down here because of the Microsoft being down.
Yeah. Oh my God! And actually had the plane. Where you was in? How long you was in the airport?
I was in that. I was traveling for 2 days, bro.
Damn.
Yeah. So
that shit was not fun.
No, hell no. And then I don't know. Apparently, Denver is honestly like known for a terrible airport.
Oh yeah.
That's where I had to stay.
That's that creepy ass airport. They got all the fucking Illuminati statues and shit.
Yes. So it was. That was cooked, but you know. We're here, we enjoying ourselves, so it's cool meeting everybody. I like it.
Oh God, you be speaking some real shit on your Instagram, though, like you throw a fit on, say some woke shit. Go back to goof around. I'm like, hold on, this nigga got me thinking, and I'm looking at the fit.
Sometimes I be putting some hot takes, you know, see what people are thinking, but I don't know, I just like speaking my mind. So if I feel a certain way about something, I'ma say it. Unless it's political, I'm good for myself.
Real shit.
That's about as it is, so.
Yeah, bet.
All right, my brother.
It's nice meeting you, bro.
I don't like your fit.
Where they got him?
You don't like my fit.
I got you.
Why don't you like my fit?
Because this shit harder than mine.
I know. I can't please everybody. You know, people just want to be my haters. Hey guys, it's me, Jack All Trades. Today's segment is day 2 of Atlanta Shrew Market. Let me flip the camera so I can see myself. But we
here. She over here yapping.
I'm sure I'm yapping, but that's fine. But yeah, this is the fit. ASWM coded, got my staff pass because you know we working always. But that's I got it from We Are Righteous. Come on. We repping Jesus.
No, I'm talking about the brand. The nigga who on the brand.
You better beep that out.
So I got all that shit for free.
I did not get this for free.
Yes you did. I know they blessed you.
I did not get this for free.
You drop red on?
Okay, money.
Half off?
Yeah,
what that? That's too big?
You're a jerk.
Wait, let me
jerk,
see.
Jerk.
In heels, thank you. Come on, not that ass. Damn, that's ridiculous.
Is it?
Literally. Yeah, that's. Do you see that?
Nah, the X smaller is a little bit shorter.
That's not a huge
difference. Like, it's not like. It looks big to me. It looks big to me.
But again, I'm not a girl.
I'm just a boy.
I'm just a nigga.
He said, I'm just a boy.
You don't use that. That's all I'm saying.
I'm just a boy. I go, my gun sounds like this. Pew, 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 pew.
Let a nigga walk around saying I'm just a boy and watch.
My gun sounds like this. Pew, 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 pew. John stuff.
I done got kidnapped by Jackie.
Yay.
Again. Come on.
Am I in today?
What, man? I'm trying, man.
The bag. Stealing the bag. My bag.
She just ran off.
My face tough, ain't it? Ain't it? Yeah. And the lavish on the bag.
Lavish on the bag. Hey, go cop on the site.
Lavish Legacy.
Lavish Legacy. What's in the bag, you ask? That's a secret that you have to find out.
No.
Yeah, I catch the fit now. I catch the fit.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo.
My boy.
Sign the little couch. We got a sign the couch.
Oh, sign the couch. Where that?
Sign the couch.
This one?
Yeah,
oh.
Yeah. We chill at the throb. You feel me?
God.
Get,
you
we,
see
we
it?
Kicked up, man. We just vibing, man.
Go like, hard throb.
You know what I'm saying? God throb. We like to sell experience.
On God.
Like to sell experience to our customers. Not too much of buy. It's like, man, this shit, like, you feel me? It make you glow.
Yeah.
Like, some of you just, it's a little experience. And this is like shit. Like, I tell niggas, if they think this shit hard, woo.
On God. Wait till they see what's coming.
Hold on. It's light. Like, I'm talking about super, look at the denim. Denim too. Everything from the, everything you see, like, it's.
This man, fashion genius.
Hey, man, this clock is cooking. Appreciate you.
Let me go ahead and pass that shit.
Like, the fluffy she got, like, she reminds you the color with the ring. I mean, I don't have to say too much yet. Takeover.
Got this. Hot drop here. Live in the flesh. Whoa.
Bloody flesh, eh?
Fancy.
Landon Sugar Mark Wendy. Man, we're not seeing
no more. Man, it's a team word, man. The dream word.
Yeah, hey, nowhere but up.
Oh,
you
see
it. That way.
Oh,
yeah. Are you gonna record? You can put it against like this way if you want.
Oh no, I'm sure.
Oh, good.
I ain't about to move your setup around too much.
I'm
on God.
My dumping.
You in that bag.
So we here live. Again, like I said, we're day two. We're on Sunday, you know, chill, little vibes or whatever. You know, I'm here with SJ. SJ. You know, live in the flesh. This is fit.
Shut up.
I'm sorry.
But yeah, my mission today is to get some stuff for the free ski. You know, we gonna see how these people feel about giving me free clothes.
Y'all go comment on her Instagram. Don't be stepping out like that. I'm playing.
Y'all don't comment on shit. You will get blocked immediately.
Hi,
Bye.
The cuntiest duo is back.
You already know.
We're back.
We're back. And better.
And better. Is this like a podcast, I think? Like, we should definitely tap in on this.
Hello.
She's talking about, we should definitely
let's invest
tap
in this
on
for sure.
I'm Mike. ATM Mike. Follow me on Instagram at...
Don't follow him on Instagram, or I'm gonna beat your ass.
That right shit.
Stay
my girl might
Instagram
not go for it.
Stay on Instagram so I can say the same thing.
OMG is Ken.
Stay on Instagram.
OMG and Ken underscore.
And don't be following
like,
him.
Get my shit to 15,000. You did
me. Get your shit hacked.
Shit, fuck it. Yeah. But it's another day. You know what I'm saying? What's up, family? It's another day. Actually at work right now, but one of the residents out here where I work, turns out nigga got a whole like screen print, he pressed, like he got a
I got him to print out some pieces for me. I'm taking the blanks over there now. See?
Put you on the motherfucking SRT go kart. Y'all don't know nothing about that.
I'm about to pull up on him real quick. Get these heat prints for y'all. Just about to bring y'all with me on my consistent vlogging shit. And we going out to shoot content later on today, so we lit. See how these tees come out though.
Got Mr. Kevin right here. See, he got the whole setup. He just brought his laser printer. So you got the heat press set up. How long you been doing all this?
About 6 years.
6 years? Yeah. You say you love fashion?
Not really.
Alright, so you're looking for center, right?
Center. Yeah. Okay. I screen print it and then I just appreciate you.
That's cold. Oh yeah, perfect. This is exactly how I mocked it up too. Mr. Kevin the GOAT, yes sir.
This how they came out. This one, this him on God. He said he think these would be better screen printed. This is bad, hold up. Yeah, that shit him. I fuck with that.
Okay, cool.
Yo, going over the gang, you good?
Come on now.
Four way to glow way.
Hold on. Tell them boys where to go subscribe.
You said what happened?
Tell them boys where to go subscribe at.
Oh, come on. Now you know what it is. Johnny the Bitch, man. Subscribe to me at RTFJB.
Point to it. Where that on the screen. Go ahead and point
to it. If it going to be.
Oh God, hold up. Hold on, I'm about to play that clip from your video where Buddy was doing that shit.
Them niggas dancing.
Oh God.
You going right where that nigga said? You said I just ran into a motherfucking
wall.
No, I love the stains. That shit.
I'm fucking with it. Your people better tap in with his people.
Oh God.
Y'all tap in with his people, bro. Lock it in, bro. Y'all gotta tap in with it.
Yo, wait, baby. Which one? Oh, this motherfucker. Right here.
You trippy trip? With a DMC?
TR, bro.
For a spin, bro.
You said, where's the GTR?
What they know about GTRs, bro?
Nigga, they ain't gonna have none of that here.
That was just a GTR. That was an R32. They just rolled past.
Well, I didn't even see that.
You don't see the tail lights.
Of course, I see the tail lights. I did not even peek. Nigga, I know what a GTR is. That's my baby.
My baby too.
I definitely did not see that shit.
Damn, cat though. That Beamer was white though.
Nah, y'all can keep the German mobiles.
You talking about these right here?
This meat, low key, packed as fuck. only way to do a 5-0. Hold on, is this carbon hood? Twin, carbon hood.
I said carbon hood.
Carbon hood. You feel that, you see that. That's how this meat is coming from.
Oh, that stuff is fucked.
To throw me in front of the car. Oh. Ah. Which one of these you want? You can see it. Which one you want me to steal?
Yeah,
what, the Mustang?
Wait, I think it was.
All right, you just got to point it out. I'll go take this shit. What he was talking about. Oh, you weren't talking to me.
Line up so tough, bro.
Oh, God.
I go hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga.
This nigga don't do nothing but slide this. This is a straight slide on the hill.
Chris! Oh, my God. I erased this slow ass shit.
One day, on me.
Fuck for that. Niggas got
it. I just got it. Touch it. Fuck. Ooh, shit.
Hell no.
Shit, hot.
Hey, how y'all feel about that Trump flag over there?
Stop, yeah.
How y'all feel about that Trump flag over there?
The what?
Trump flag.
Trump 2024.
Trump.
Oh,
it's
America.
Y'all
look down for it.
Nah, for Trump.
Y'all look down for
it. We got a Trump flag.
Oh yeah, I know.
Down,
I'm looking for the Corvette. I just walked all the way down there, and that was not that.
Really?
So now,
the silver one?
I'm a little hot. Nah, that bitch went not.
Man. God, where that GTR one on went by? Man, that's a Corvette.
For real? Which one? It's a G7.
Came to park and look at other people's car. Spending gas money for this shit.
They said spending gas on
gas. Gas and gas money. Just to come look at somebody else's shit.